touchdown grab, and the Patriots add 6 to their lead. There are several elements to a well-executed screen pass. This one resulted in a touchdown. They had all of those elements.
Hey, you're so right, because you really need to rush to almost get to the quarterback, almost get to the passer. Then you've got to get the ball thrown perfectly, whether it's to the running back, the wide receiver, whoever the screen guy is. And, of course, the blocking has to form in front to get it downfield for the touchdown.
And it's good to make it 14-0. Well, that drive started with not a whole lot of real estate in front of them. And plus territory, excellent field position. 2 plays later, Pater. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. To return, here comes Marcus Shields. And a big collision there as he winds up flat on his back. Comes Minnesota. This is their third drive.
Yep.
Right now, maybe
so
not
that's
enough.
The three
it's just about getting something. They haven't gotten a first down yet in this game.
And
it's a
also
mental barrier you don't think about until you go a couple of drives without getting a first down. Then all of a sudden it looms big.
So
it's
now
harder to actually attain that first down.
The draw can happen with that.
Here's Murray now as they run it to start the drive. And he'll get this one up to the 26. Give him a couple on the carry there, 2nd and 8.
Which is still three
blocks
there.
Third down, and you know what offenses want? Win first down so they can set things up for themselves better.
And that wasn't helpful there, not a big impact on first down. They don't need to run another play here before
there's a couple times he threw.
Let's see if they do
in those other first games, and I didn't switch to cover 3 versus the shotgun. That was also kind of a fault.
And that is intercepted, or was it? But they'll say no. No interception. He did not keep the feet in bounds, apparently. So that's just going to be an incompletion.
I'll tell you, Brandon, this defensive player with some confidence, not allowed a point yet. Flying to the football.
6-0, you might have won. And not try to recreate something.
Escapes the shot. And the end of pressure too great, and he goes down. 2 minutes remain here in the first half.
Crawled their way to a touchdown. 2 quarters. And I've thrown that screen. It's a huge mistake. Fortunately, we got 20 games left.
Back now, as I search for my cue card here, there we go. Coming up at halftime, Larry Ridley will join us from Orlando.
I'm getting that guy's play.
He'll have highlights and analysis from our first half of play.
Well read.
Well, thank you.
This game I'm playing, A, of course, to see us look different, and B, because of the,
He's been a busy man here in this first half as he gets it away. Vivid at the 33. A good return there, 17 yards.
250,000 to 3, daily for completing 2
win
games.
First and 10. And now out come the Patriots. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Mm-hmm.